I remember when the first time we buy this funny pack, everybody joke, brother have more money than me, because why he is with bigger.
World should know about unique people.
I'm Ksistof Lavrinovic. Oh,
yeah! We have the tallest twins in the world.
These guys are legends.
I am Darjus Lavrinovic, brother Ksistof.
They are perhaps the best to have never played in the NBA.
Pavedėm tų, kurie mus tikėjo. Tas laikotarpis, kur buvo laiko apgalvot.
Dabar aš manau, kad jau vis tiek praėjau labai daug metų ir aš manau, tuos dalykus visus nutildė, kaip sakant. Manau, tas krepšinis labai buvo svarbus tam dalykė.
It kind of shook them about what happened. I don't know, maybe it changed their mindset.
Aš manau, kad padėjo greičiau suaugt, subręst.
Subręst.
Taip.
Labroli is what they call themselves. The brothers is the translation. You know, you can really see in their games that those 2 years were huge in their development.
I doubt they would be the same players if they didn't have each other to make each other better.
They had, you know, genetic mutation sitting next to them of a 7-footer. A
couple years after, they started to play for the best teams in the Europe.
They played in world clubs, Real Madrid,
Moscow CSKA,
Fenerbache,
Zalgiris,
Euroleague Final Fours,
all Olympic games since they were 22.
The European Championship in 2003.
And these guys are legends.
Lavrinovic twins, probably the greatest guys in Lithuanian basketball.
Paprasčiausiai jie geri vyrukai, jie su jais būdamas jautiesi labai gerai, jie eina, skleidžia, kaip sakant.
They cannot hide their personalities, they cannot hide their reality, so we see how they are.
You should see how they approach the kids, how they approach the fans, how they interact with them. If there are 100 people waiting for them after the game, they're gonna sign all the 100 papers. They're more than the basketball players.
To be role models, fans across the country, I think that's really impressive. They are, in my mind, the embodiment of Lithuanian basketball.
Oh, what's up, Mike?
Hey,
oh,
what's Mike, up, brothers? How we doing?
We show for you really good Lithuanian food.
So what do we say here?
Sveikata.
Hey, to a great season.
Sveikata.
Sveikata.